The reason we are here in court is to seek permission to be given back our land, because the government, through the Ministry of Livestock, have reneged on the agreement that was agreed with the community. The land was purposely to be used for training and also on animal husbandry. But now what is going on is that the ministry is colluding with individuals to grab the land. We have several hundreds of acres that have been carved out of the land, and it's now being turned into housing estates. We have seen all other forms of intrusion, like with a Chinese company that is doing the excavation. We have no problem with the road being constructed. The problem is they are using it for the wrong reasons. They are damaging the landscape. The grazing land is being turned into a quarry, and we thought that it will serve the community's interest and the public good if the land is returned back to the community, because they have so much that they can use the land for, rather than sitting back and we see the land being grabbed right, left and center. And we have a lot of evidence that the land is now going into the hands of individuals, senior people in government and other institutions, which is very, very wrong, and that is what we are against.